CHC Navigation is excited to introduce our latest LiDAR system, AA450. Generally, LiDAR, which stands for Light and Detection Regioning, is an advanced remote sensing technology with a combination of GNSS system. These light pulses can be used to measure range and examine surface. In survey area, LiDAR technology has already become one of the most efficient ways to quickly capture the mesial points with high precision and 3D information, especially for vegetation area. We usually call it a pocket LiDAR because the total weight is only 1 kg. It integrates a Livox AVR scanner, a 26 million pixels camera sensor, a 4 constellation GNSS board and a high precision MU board inside. The AA450 can be directly installed on DJI M300 drone as the skyport design, and the duration is around 30 minutes per each flight. If you are looking for a long duration drone, or BB4 is the best choice. BB4 is a 4-rotor drone which designed by CHCNAV. It integrates DJI A3 control module, and the maximum payload is around 7 kg. We designed a converter for AA450, which can be used to install on BB4 drone. To work with AA450, the duration can reach up to 1 hour per flight. Our AA450 is a one-button design. After installed on drone and the power on, just a short press and then the LiDAR will start to work automatically without any complex settings. After mission finished, use the Type-C cable to quickly export the both point cloud and picture data to our PC for further processing. After we got raw data, we will use CoPre software to process. It's our self-designed software which supports trajectory generated, point cloud processed, and picture colorization. Our above steps can be finished by auto-process with one-button design. On 50-meter flight height, the horizontal and the vertical accuracy is around 10 cm and 5 cm. CoPre also has two optimization functions which can further improve data quality: adjust and refine. Adjust is to improve relative accuracy, and refine is to improve absolute accuracy based on the ground control points. All results can be viewed on interface, and finally output last format point cloud data with RGB information. AA450 is mainly focused on power line inspection, topographic survey, and infrastructure.